about 1:30 right now, and I still got like 20 minutes to get where I'm, maybe 30 minutes to get to where I'm planning to hunt. It's a piece of public, and it's a little bit deep in the woods. It's about 2 miles from the road. I'm gonna bike in, and then I'm gonna hike to kind of a ridge area where I expect the deer to be coming from the bottom of the ridge up to feed in the evening. So hopefully we're gonna see some deer tonight, and hopefully get us a doe or a buck. All right, guys, stay tuned.
Matt.
end up with something. But I don't think he's gonna stand up. I don't think so. This freaking squirrel is crazy.
Go take a look at it. So I was up in this tree right here, about 16 or 17 foot up in the tree, and he came that way across the road, and I could hear him. So let's go take a look at him. He's a funky looking buck, but he will do for public land. I'll take him every day. Alright. I can see his eyes. He dropped in his tracks, so no tracking required. We'll see. I had to shoot him again just for assurance. Sometimes when you shoot them and they drop, sometimes they get up and run away, so I also don't want him to suffer, so I put an extra one just for assurance, and that did the trick. All right, first time walking on a buck this season. It's been tough, guys. It's been really tough. I missed a nice one during archery. He ducked my arrow. And I had a couple of encounters with some two-year-old bucks and one really nice buck. But I stayed out of bow range. But this fella right here will do. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. He's a cool looking buck. An old buck. Old Mississippi buck. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, he's been rotting. He's been rotting, man. Yeah, he's gone. He's been rotting. You can see. He's been rotting. Good. But he's a big one, though. He's a big fella. Let me take a look at him. I'm gonna drop this right here. Think about this cool, nice looking buck. Good mass. He's been robbing. Big body deer. Where did I shoot him? The first one. Yeah. Oh yeah, he stinks. He's been rotting. He's been riding hard. Oh yeah. Okay. Cool looking buck. Nice. Good mass. He's an old buck. He's an old fella. He doesn't have a lot of on this side, but he's got a lot of mass. And yeah, for a public land buck, I'll take it every day. Big body buck. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Thank you.